These are the top three things I wish I would have done differently when starting my pressure washing business. First is get more hose. Hauling a pressure washer